We grow food without the sun by replacing the sun with something that takes the best parts of the sun and delivers those to the plant. My name is Nate Storey. I'm Chief Science Officer and the co-founder here at Plenty. The sun and plants have a very old and interesting relationship. People look at the evolution of animal-plant responses to things in the environment and they say, it's ideally suited to that energy source. It's ideally suited to the sun. And the answer is, no, not really. Not really. It's ideally suited to survive. And survival and optimal performance are two totally different things. The sun provides a lot of energy, but it provides it in ways that are very inconsistent, provides it oftentimes in ways that are too much intensity. And what we've done is we've said, what are the best parts of the sun? How do we take the sun and make it consistent and take the parts of the sun spectrum that the plant is most efficient with and just give those to the plant? And so we provide a sun replacement that is more efficient and effective for the plant, and most importantly, something that we can control.